goes into the zone, out of the way, Simon Benavides shot, fires at the eyes.
Tignan natin itong ating pasa dito kay Marlo. He goes to the reverse. Kanina, nablangka mo ako, Ro. Nandito ako sa likod. Wise to, boy.
Eh, kasing galing mo naman siya umarte, partner.
Ayun, namang ng back cola dito sa second quarter. Elmer Lago. Binigay kay Benny Chang. He's too far off. Nakita si Marlo Aquino sa italing.
Papalpal ka. Tingnan mo na. Dito kukunin sa kapila.
Tingnan natin itong ating pasa dito kay Marlo. He goes to the reverse. Kanina, nablangka mo ako, Ro. Nandito ako sa likod. Wise to, boy. To Elmer Lago, four posts by Marlou Aquino against Nelson Aitono.
One hander by Marlou Aquino in a tight situation.
Yandis, that's right. Tignan natin ang inaangal dito ni Nelson Aitono na hinook siya ni Marlo. There's the hook. Oh. Put him behind him. Naalala natin yan yung mga NBA refs.
Pag-upisa po na third quarter, lamang ang pop goal na isa, 35-34. Si Marlou Aquino at low post against Nelson Aitono. Natrasan ni Marlou Aquino si Nelson ng Luzon magmula doon sa Apari hanggang dyan sa Bicol.
At saka sa halftime nun, meron pa tayong mga special guest. Si Pina Morales, saka si
Laro, no? Dahil wala pa silang panalo eh. But hell, this is Marlou Aquino hammered by Nelson as a,
only 8 players so far in this ball game.
The Pop Cola only has 9.
Oh, ito
yung mga yan. Sabi na ito yung murder boy pa kaya.
Thank you. You're coming. Yeah.
Uy!
Ganda naman ang finger roll ni Marlou Aquino.
Tinawag sa Montana with 4 minutes and 26 seconds remaining. Ito yung finger roll ni Marlou Aquino na
it has been advertised as it.
Kaya po nang inaasahan natin lahat mga kaibigan. Talagang bukbukan
Marlou Aquino now has 19 points in the game. Before this game, his conference high.
Venezes nakatingin kay Monty Wilson. There's the double team.
Inside to Marlou, open lane! Naiwanan si Nelson sa Aitono. Parang napako doon sa pinatatayo niya si Nelson.
Vintage panel, Ed Pixon po lamang. Kasama si Dr. J. Andy Howe. Ngayong gabi, ganito na mga higala sa kabisayan ng si Mindanao. Hinaot na nalipay ka mo sa end game either.
Tabla po tayo, 71 all, a minute and 49 to go. Marlou Aquino has it against Nelson sa Aitono. Binit-bit ni Marlou, bola pumasok!
Hindi na makaka-foul si Nelson at saka nag-aantay ng tulong si Nelson pero walang kukurap.
They'll go to Nelson at the post. Ayun, si Harvey. Sino yun? Oh, Elmer Lago, Marlou Aquino, Baldavid, swarming all over Sean Harvey.
Harvey against Marlou, wala! And a loose ball picked up by Baldovich. Sean Harvey will give up the foul.
Do it one-on-one. And referees are not going to call fouls in that kind of situation. Those bump fouls, they're not going to call those fouls.
He doesn't reclaim on Sean Harvey.
He gets bumped. No, but Marlou, I think, was pretty clean in that block of his. And Marlou really came out to help.
That was only the first personal foul on Sean Harvey. 4.6 seconds left. 1 point lead by Barangay Hineta.
They'll foul Marlou. They'll challenge Marlou.
1 point lead by Barangay Hinebra. Big game by Marlou Aquino tonight.
Oh, right on the money.
Tignan natin ang free throw ni Marlou.
El Barlago with the offensive rebound on the first win in the Governor's Cup, eliminating Pop Cola. But what a